I'm going to start walking backwards. I'm going to take my stick, thread the needle at a 45 degree angle to the front, and bring my horse to a halt. Now notice, I didn't halt my horse by bringing my hand back hard. I very gently stopped his body and allowed his neck to remain long. This is a very, very important principle that we want.